All right, so it's surprising how quick this is all going. It seems to be flying by. Which gives me a clue, because the next one is called Firebird. Basically, I've always been a major admirer of the Native American history and the Native American legends. And Mike Clark at the back there will appreciate the fact that this was originally called a Thunderbird. So everybody who knows my love of Jerry Anderson will know where the word Thunderbird comes from. But it was called a Thunderbird, but they also called it a Firebird. Before I switch back to the guitar on the sort of the last rock section, as it were, what you're hearing tonight, I'm actually playing with myself, because all of the backing tracks, apart from a few guest musicians, are all me, all the backing vocals and everything. So I don't feel like I'm cheating playing the backing tracks. I just can't clone myself, you know what I mean?